Okay, just a quick lesson two on Visio. Here's my diagram from yesterday. I'll just maximize it. Now, if you want to make some kind of change, if you want to move one of these shapes, you should first click here on this arrow that says a pointer tool, right? And then I don't know whether you can see it on the video or not, but the mouse changes to like a four, an arrow with four heads, and then you can move the shape to a different place, right? So for example, I can move this up here, move that over there, like for so I could move this down, for example, and then say I could add another process box on the left and another process box on the right. And then now if I wanted to change to connector, then I'll click on connector tool here, and then I can draw a connector on the right, and I can draw a connector on the left, right? Now sometimes it does this thing with here with being crooked, right? So then I'll go back to pointer tool, click on connector tool, then I can click on this rectangle and I can move it more over to the left. I think it's banging into the margin of the page actually, so maybe I have to move the test more over like that so that it's centered. Yeah, and you can see that one is a little bit higher than the other, so I'll pull it down so that they're the same size. Okay, also here, see the connector. You might want this to look a little bit more in the middle like that, so you can drag it down like that. So that's just kind of like a quick lesson on how to move things around. Oh, for the sake of our COBOL student, I'll explain here. This symbol is usually used for a disk file, and this symbol is usually used for a printed report, and this symbol is usually used for a process, which is either a COBOL program or a sort. Right? It says data here on the parallelogram, but I never used that myself. This here is the symbol for magnetic tape. That symbol there. See, a paper tape. Well, when that's going back really far. Then there's cards too. The punch cards. That's the symbol for a punch card. A display is like a computer monitor. The other ones I haven't really used. I guess some people used to use this one here for a disk file, right? Because disk files used to be shaped like that. Yeah, and terminator is just the beginning and the end of the program, right? So at the end of the program, you would always have the lines going into the terminator symbol, right? So say if this was a computer program, we would have lines going into the oh, see, this is what happens sometimes. The connector doesn't connect, right? So I'll get rid of this line here, and then I'll redraw it so that it comes from the box into the see, this is what happens sometimes. The connector doesn't seem to understand, so I'll click on the X there again and I'll run it into the top there. There, I think that's a little better. Okay, so thanks for watching.